It's 05:30 something. We're running late behind schedule.
We're not. You said 6 o'clock
table. No, I said 5:30. Don't listen, do they, guys? They just don't listen. I mean, chop chop. We're taking the bike. We may regret it later. It's beautiful now. It's going to get bloody hot. It's 40 degrees all the way up or something.
It's hot here.
Yeah. Oh, so here we go. Most of our rides are going to be morning stuff. So, and there's pools waiting for us at both places. Anyway, see you on the road. Our first stop, topping up 5 minutes down the road, and needs a toilet break. I suppose it's a compulsory thing, isn't it?
The clouds are giving life below. canvas cannot show. Keeping secrets no one else could know, for I'm the one who told them so.
Breakfast, lantern, pie. Alright. Got about 100 k's to Durian Bay. Say hello to Chris. And then on Geraldton. She's warming up. It's already 31, 32 around 8 o'clock in the morning.
But windy.
Windy? What it is, so it's gonna get a little warm. Let's keep moving, shall we? All good? You find fans everywhere, you know, they just won't leave you alone. Yes, I'm Digby from Two Digbys. Yes, yes. Just settle down, right? You want me to sign something? Popped in, seen Chris and Helen. So,
okay, looking at me.
Bringing some excitement into Durian Bay.
We are the excitement already here. Yeah.
42 degrees, 43. Jesus fucking snow the crows. Idea was this